I bet you didn't know, there's a really quick way to create a QR code on your device, which will let any friends or family join your Wi-Fi network simply by using the camera and tapping on a link. No typing in long, complex passwords. This is way quicker and way easier. So I'm going to use the password app for this, and I'm going to tap onto Wi-Fi on the side here. At this point, you'll see any Wi-Fi network that your phone knows about, so anything you've connected to in the past, and your currently connected network should be at the top there. I'm simply going to tap onto the network that I want my friends to join, and from here, you're going to tap on the button that says Show Network QR Code. And just like that, your phone or iPad is going to generate a QR code that looks something like this. Now, the next thing you need to do is basically print that code out or hold your phone up to your friend's phone, whatever you want to do to share that QR code, but the other device will need to scan it. And so if I jump into the camera app now, and I've actually just forgotten this network, so I'm currently offline, I can then scan that QR code as it appears on my iPad screen, just like this. You'll see at the bottom it says Join Wi-Fi Network, and tapping on there will autofill all the key details for me like network name and password, allowing my device to join the internet as quickly as this. In fact, if I leave the camera app now, you'll see I'm on the Wi-Fi. It couldn't be simpler and it couldn't be easier. And that QR code will be good until you change your Wi-Fi password in the future. So you can always print it out and put it somewhere safe for visitors or guests to use. And if you want to see what else your iPhone can do that perhaps you didn't even realise possible, maybe you just like this tip, please do check out my channel down below. There are hundreds more iPhone quick tips waiting for you there.